Newly engaged lovebirds Hailey Baldwin and Justin Bieber packed on the public display of affection yet again while in a Brooklyn park over the weekend. Never shy to show off their affection, the couple was spotted cuddling on a blanket in the grass. Photos show Hailey laying her head on Justin's chest, as well as the two embracing. Hailey shared a close-up photo on Instagram of Justin's purple shirt and tattooed arm laying on the blanket, writing "aesthetic." She also posted a video of showing off the cool girl printed pants. Hailey wore a pair of neon pink opening ceremony pants that could be spotted from a mile away. Earlier in the day, the couple was spotted kissing in 12 Chairs Cafe in Brooklyn, reports TMZ. The photos show the duo making out inside the restaurant while on a private lunch date. One fan also spotted them shopping for groceries at a local supermarket. Yesterday, Justin and Hailey were spotted out on another Brooklyn date at Frankel's Delicatessen. Hailey sported another neon athleisure outfit as they grabbed coffee. But, notably missing was her huge $500,000 engagement ring, which she replaced with a smaller, but still pretty amazing, diamond band. The couple seems to be keeping up their trend of public display of affection-filled dates in Brooklyn. Before their engagement, they cemented their relationship as official to the public when TMZ caught them kissing in a busy park on the water.